guys. Okay, so this is the primer. I use this primer. It's Metal Fake Primer by Modern Masters. Then I let it dry for 12 hours. I'm gonna apply the copper metal effect. I'm gonna actually apply two coats only on the primer. Then I'm gonna spray the green effect, the green patina on it. Just, I'll show you how, okay? Enjoy. I'm so excited.